fourth. BG was down 31-9 at the half, but back they come in the third. Steve St. John, the pull-up three a couple possessions later. St. John again, the lead down to six. More from the Marauders in the third. This time, Matt Baroner from downtown, and amazingly, we're tied. That's right, seriously, we're tied. Then Baroner off the offensive glass, scoops it up, and finishes before the third quarter buzzer. Unreal. BG outscores Altoona 30-4 in the third, take a four-point lead to the fourth. The Lions wouldn't give up. Jesse Betar, the coach's son, the ridiculous reverse lay-in, 45-all with under two to go. Ensuing possession, guess who? St. John's back at it again, another triple. BG up three after free throws on both sides. Altoona needs a three to force OT. Betar, the chance from deep, puts it up. Doesn't even draw rim. Big win for BG, final count 50-47.